Ewelina Jakimowicz. I came from Poland. I live in Spain. I start the cup session with cup sister 5 or 6 weeks ago. And the first session was incredible. When I actually went to the first session, I was very sad and my heart was really broken because my dog died. So I didn't know what to expect, but when I saw the video of the sisters, I thought like, I want to go there, I need to go there. And the session was incredible. I was crying, I was laughing, I was screaming, my body was moving, I was dancing, and that was incredible experience. And at the end, I felt like I wanted vomiting and I didn't know why. But then I asked the girls and they say that this is because I was like relieving some stress. Then the second session, the third and the fourth was just incredible, more and more energy, and I was just moving more and more and I was feeling more the energy. I got after the session, the biggest focus was my intuition increased, my focus increased. I was able to give more love and to myself and to other people. I was more passionate, and I was also giving more to other people. And during the last session, I felt like everything as well, like was so beautiful, and the session was as well in the nature, and with the energy from other people surrounding was just incredible. I really loved everything, every single bit of actually the session, joining there and the sisters, because you will experience something incredible. So don't hesitate, just sign out and just go for it.